people out here, they saw the gruesome injury.
Yeah.
It's all that, oh, you know, everybody was concerned about your health, but also concerned about he may have blown his payday. He may have blown his opportunity because we don't know what's going on with the injury. Did you ever, in your mind, let yourself go that I may have lost this gamble?
No, as I said, I did. To me, it wasn't a gamble. So even there, sitting there with my holding my leg or whatever on the field, trying to put it back into place, or later on being in the hospital and waking up from surgery, that's just what God's thrown at me. And if you've known my life, if you've known my story, whatever circumstance that is, I'm going to take it with a smile and be thankful that God has put me in this position to overcome it, to be an example to others. So never in a million years, and I have to thank, honestly, Alex Smith. Because at that moment when you're sitting there and you have an injury like that or you come out of surgery, to see somebody who has already done it and did it actually in worse circumstances, that allowed my mind just to go to straight, hey, I can do this. I'm going to beat this. It's just a matter of time. When are the doctors saying? But I'm going to beat this. So I have to thank Alex for somebody who's overcome that and won Comeback Player of the Year, and congrats to him. But as I said, if you know my story, you know where I'm from, the support I've had and the belief that people instill in me. No, as cliche as it is, and I'll say it again, I mean, I'm insulted when people say I gambled, because you get out what you put into something, and as I said, I've given so much, and I'm going to continue to give, and that's how you reap the reward, so appreciate it.